I got this with Jesus.
This is Reverend Dr. Weldon McWilliams Jr. of the First Baptist Church of Spring Valley. We are promoting our Vacation Bible School. And we're going to move on to our next promoter.
We've got this with Jesus.
Yes, we are a team. Great.
I got this for Jesus. Our Vacation Bible School. Thank you.
This is the First Baptist Church back parking lot, and this is the beginning of a Vacation Bible School virtual learning for 2020. And as you can see, sometime we would have our Vacation Bible School out in this parking area. And this is the Superintendent Bessie Walker's car. And we always have a train that always come by. And the kids can say that this is the journey train of faith. I've got this with Jesus. And this is the day that the Lord has made, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. A successful VBS 2020 Virtual Vacation Bible School. The train is on its way, and VBS for 2020 Virtual Learning is on its way. Amen. Amen. Sounding off. This is the back parking lot of the First Baptist Church, Spring Valley, New York.
This song is for those that know without a doubt in their mind, I made it out all right. I made it out all right.
This is Vacation Bible School, day one. I'm sitting here at the Ford dealership to get my car service, but it's all about reaching out because it's just like us. I'm in a room with everything for the COVID-19, which means that there is social distance here, and it's a wonderful view in the back of me. And I just want to know that, let everybody know that day one, Vacation Bible School was very successful. I went to Sister Safran, and she was able to get me my beautiful mass, the Jesus Family Reunion. And it is all about teaching our youth how to be calm and how to be able to serve others. Today's lesson was about trust, and that was about four classes, and in and out of classroom, but got stuck in the junior class with Kendra. Nice lesson taught. And then we had our FaceTimer with Taryn, Sister Taryn and Sister Vivian, and then myself to wrap up to see what the needs of the teachers are. So as we move to day two, prayer, and that's what we need much more in life. And we were able to talk to our pastor today, and he prayed for us. We went into the adult class, and Evangelist Whitaker did a wonderful lesson on Micah, M-I-C-A-H, chapter 1. So that was very interesting. A total of 17 students today. So let us be blessed. And tomorrow my visit is to go in and out of Sister Carrie Davis' class, Trustee Carrie Davis' class, and Sister Tawana Parker. And then we'll touch base with Sister Tosh and Sister Aisha as we get forward. We had a couple of difficulties with the tech work, but it all worked fine. Thank you. Have a great day.
Hello, Mother.
Hello, Mother.
I done made it over.
I made it over.
Hello, Mother.
Hello, Mother.
I done made it over.
I made it over.
And I don't know about you, but sometimes
I had to cry.
But he wiped the tears.
Good morning. This is the last day of Vacation Bible School, and I've got this with Jesus. Our students, good morning. Our teachers, good morning. Volunteers, good morning. First, giving reverence to God and to our pastor, Dr. Weldon McWilliams Jr. Today is Friday, the last day of Vacation Bible School. And I want to raise the banner because we had a marvelous Vacation Bible School theme this year. I've got this with Jesus. And the video action today is that our students are ready to give a final accurate report of our first virtual Vacation Bible School. A special thanks to God, our pastor, our church family, and our members, as well as our volunteers, parents, students, and teachers, specials guests, Danielle Simple on Career Day, and Deacon Reggie Anderson on Career Day. And today, hopefully, we will have some other special guests. And it is a closing program. Remember, stay tuned. See you at 10. Bessie Walker signing off at 69 Fred Heck Drive, Spring Valley, New York. We love you, but remember, I've got this with Jesus.
Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
First Baptist Vacation Bible School today?
Proverbs 3:5.
And what does Proverbs 3:5 say? Trust?
Trust in the Lord with all my heart.
Good. Bible Vacation Class. Today I'm going to be showing you what I had learned during the week of Bible Vacation Class. On the first day, I learned passion, that you have to have a lot of passion, so that in your downfalls, you can have passion and build yourself up again to be the best self of you. And on the second day and throughout the week, I learned all kinds of things that you have to trust God in everything. The last day was the most special day to me because that day I felt like I had catched the Holy Ghost, and that was amazing. After that, we had Sunday meetings again on Sunday for like church, but not for Bible school. We had did Sunday meetings again, and that was super fun, and I really enjoyed it. So thank you so much, guys. Bye.
First Baptist Church of SV. Today I'm going to tell you what I had learned in the making of Bible study class. So what I had learned was all kinds of things. We had learned trust, love, and forgiveness. It was amazing. Also, another thing, we had learned all things are good in God's hands. See, I had asked for this new phone that I have always wanted, and I had prayed to God. that He would help my parents provide for the money that they needed to buy the phone. And then the next thing you know, boom, yesterday I got the new phone. That was amazing because I had put all my trust into God's hands, and He delivered when I had asked. So I'm so very thankful. And I just want to tell you guys that I love this church. It is the best church actually ever. Their services are amazing, and I love it. My grandmother, if you don't know who I am, I'm Shella Clark. My grandmother is Sister Evelyn Clark, and yeah. We've been members of the church for over 15 years now.
Gemma Clark, and I'm going to tell you what I learned in Vacation Bible School. So I learned that the topic of this whole thing is that with God, all things are possible. And we learned this through like stories, and like most of the stories was about like trust, hope, forgiveness, prayer, all of that, you know. And yeah, that's what I learned. Yeah.
Hello, my name is Tejan Young, or you can call me TJ. I visited First Baptist Church Vacation Bible Study. I learned a lot about God, how you can trust Him in all, and you can always put your faith to Him, Lord. You always be faithful, always love Him, to always care for Him, that He cares for you too. And I learned a lot. I learned about how some people, they're not allowed in church because of the oldest religion and stuff like that. And I also learned that you can always trust God with everything. You should also motivate other people around you to love God and to have a journey with Him.
My name is Itaya Young. I am 16 years old. During my visit to First Baptist Church Vacation Bible School, I learned that you have to have hope, you have to have preservation, dedication, and you have to have hard work in order to be a true Christian. You have to pray to God. You have to read your Bible, because praying and reading your Bible is the only way you get to know God. It's the only way you get to talk to Him, have a one-on-one conversation with Him. During career day, Miss Danielle Shempo came to talk to us, and I learned so much from her. I learned her experiences, what she went through in her journey of becoming an attorney. I learned how she'd always miss hanging out with her friends, miss parties, just to stay home and study. I learned how she would always pray to God. She would always ask Him to help her to read. She would always read her Bible. And I felt that that presentation really touched me, you know, because I can apply to my life. You know, she is an example to me when I want to go on my journey of being an attorney, because that is also my dream, you know. So her presentation really spoke to me. I want to thank the councilwoman. I want to thank Pastor. I want to thank the teachers and everyone that made Vacation Bible School possible, because I really, really enjoyed it.
My name is Dejanay, and I'm in the junior class.
Hi, my name is Narisha. I'm in senior class.
My name is Ojan. I'm in senior class.
In the junior class, we learned about trust, faith, prayer, leadership, determination, hope, discipline, obedience, hard work, and rewards. Two of my favorite topics were trust and prayer. Trust is where you trust someone to put anything in their hands, like family or something, where you trust them to put anything in their hands that you're not available to do at the time. And prayer also was my favorite, because when you pray to God, the prayer doesn't always come right away, but it'll soon come at the right time.
My senior class, we talked about hope and just to believe in yourself, and you pray that God is by your side. And we talk about our career. My career that I will do when I grow up is being a cosmetology and hairdresser.
I am senior class. In the senior class, we learn prayer and God, trust in God. And the job I chose was game designer and developing.
What's your name?
Josiah K. Holly, and I'm 40 years old.
And at in class with Ms. Tosh, or First Baptist Church Vacation Bible School, you learned about trust. Tell me about trust.
Trust and the world is all your heart, forever, say, and God.
Tell me about faith.
Without
sin,
Hebrews
11 and 1. Tell me about prayer.
Pray for all the saints.
Ephesians
6 and 18.
Good. And, oh Lord,
lead me in the right way, from 5 and 8.
Good job.
There is all of those.
You did. You were good. Tell everybody, say, be blessed.
Be blessed. Hebrews 11:1. Faith is believing that you cannot see.
What? Faith is believing. Faith is believing. Faith is believing.
Cannot see.
Hey.
At a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me strength to do every day what I have to do. Lord, help me today. Show me the way, one day at a time. I'm only human. I'm just a woman. Help me believe in what I could be and all that I am. Show me the stairway that I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus. That's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. Oh, do you remember when you walked among men? Well, Jesus, you know, if you're looking below, that is worse.
Good morning. This is the food break that we come every morning for Vacation Bible School. And we come and we meet Mr. Chris. And where is this from? Which district?
East Central Central School District.
We want to say thank you for allowing First Baptist Church Vacation Bible School to be a part of the breakfast and lunch program. And as you can see over this way, he goes up at the area and he collects all of his food and he distributes it to the community. That's what it's all about, spreading the community love, the beloved community here in Rockland County. Signing off live, Vacation Bible School 2020. Bye, Chris.
My great
friends, how are you today?
We're fine, thank you.
This is the First Baptist Church, Spring Valley Church of Spring Valley, New York, under the leadership of Reverend Dr. Weldon McWilliams Jr. And as you can see, these lovely ladies always greet the VBS every morning.
Young ladies.
And we're so thankful,
yeah,
grateful, and happy for this great ministry up here. How you doing,
good,
my friend?
Doing?
Good, good. So we're signing off. We're going to pick up the breakfast and the lunch.
Good afternoon. This is our pastor from the First Baptist Church. This is the closure of Vacation Bible School. And we want to thank you for being there for us. That is your mask that you will be wearing.
Mm.
And it is from the youth of the virtual Google Meet team 2020. Mm-hmm. Enjoy your mask. How does it feel, Pastor?
Feel good. Feel like I don't even have it on.
Okay, great. Thank you.